The American Sportsman is brought to you by...